Russ in the studio. All of y'all listening at home, this is a dream come true, literally. I started playing music in Vancouver, BC, almost 20 years ago, and I always dreamed of playing KXP, and this is our first time. We're so happy to be here. This song took us to the Grammys and the Junos and the Americana Awards, and it's waking dream. Shout out to my partner JT, who co-wrote this song with me. Happy Father's Day, baby. We are not alone. We are not what we've lost. We are more than the sum of our scars.
Am a man, I ride. Stone bonafide, and I fly. I'm an angel of the morning to promise that the dawn will bring you. I'm the melody and the space between every note the swallow sings. I'm 14 vultures circling. I'm their crawling, dying dead. I'm the smoke up above the trees galore. Maybe you were sleeping low, but Mary, she's now weeping no more. Ooh. Yeah, I'm a midnight rider, stone bonafide night flyer. I'm an angel of the morning, promise that the dawn will bring you.
Welcome to the Dub Hub.
Do one more time.
Good morning, I'm Albert.
And I'm Eva.
Welcome to the Dub Hub, the Windsor High School news show produced by students for students. The Hub is where we bring you all things happening in the Windsor High School community. Today is March 11th and it's an A day. Due to multiple classes in the library during the third and fourth block today, we will be closed for study hall during those blocks. March is also Women History Month. The theme for Women History Month in 2024 is women who advocate for equality and diversity and inclusion. Roe Kappa and Women Leadership is collected submissions for the Dub Hub profiles on women who fits this year's themes. If you have an example of women who you think fits this theme, please let them know and they will consider them for a profile on the Dub Hub. These can be students or staff from Windsor Public Schools, women in our community, or famous women past or present.
Young Women Leadership Corp is also doing trivia this month and you could win a prize. Find a flyer, hang around the school, or scan the QR code to enter your trivia response.
Voting opens today for the 2024 March Mimo Madness Tournament. Nicknamed the Fluffy Cow, this is the oldest breed of cattle and is battling the far-jumping chinchilla. Next, we have the Murky versus the Otter. The Murky has a great eyesight and the Otter holds hands while sleeping. The Hedgehog is back at it again, and this time against the Blue Whale. The blue whale, which is an endangered species, our final matchup this year is the sand cat versus the grizzly bear. Sand cats can walk on sand without sinking, while grizzly bears are cuddly. The bracket is set. Pick which of our 24 mammals will win their cuteness contest and move on to Tenacious 12. Vote during your science classes.
There will be a Spanish Honor Society meeting on today after school in C105. Please let Ms. Simone or Ms. Jaramillo know if you cannot attend. The boys' basketball run to the sun continues tomorrow after a win over Conard Friday. They will play tomorrow at UHart versus Fairfield. There is a fan bus and it leaves at 4:30 p.m. See Miss Amy in the main office to sign up. Let's come out and show our warrior pride. Attention awe-inspiring Serena Williamses. There will be a girls' tennis captain's practices all week and tryouts will be next Monday. Any questions, DM WHS.tennis2024. Boys Swim and Dive has their state finals tonight at Wesleyan. Good luck, warrior swimmers.
The quartet of Tayshawn Berry, Maximo Copeland, Jordan Crane, and Hunter Howard achieved All-American honors this weekend at New Balance Indoor Nationals in the 4x4 and set a new CT all-time indoor record in the event with a time of 3 minutes and 20 seconds. The performers placed them 6th at the meet. Course selection is underway and counseling has created an Instagram to get you important information. Just scan the code and give them a follow.
Seniors, the second round of superlative voting is open now in Google Classroom. You can vote for 2 people in the individual categories and 1 vote in the group categories for things like best smile, best dressed, best eyes, and more. Remember, only seniors can vote. Votes that are not from seniors will be deleted. You can also scan this QR code as well.
Today's lunch is not lunch at all. It's breakfast. That's right, Dutch waffles, turkey sausage, strawberries, and tater tots. Good morning, everyone.
Attention juniors, the next junior class meeting is Wednesday, March 13th at 2:30 in D218. Prom season is right around the corner and it's time to start preparing. Please go to the Juniors Class of 2025 Google Classroom and fill out the Google Forms regarding attendance and the menu. If you have any questions about junior prom, please see Mrs. DeSazio or Mrs. Pierce in D218.
Elementary school tutoring is back for round 2. This time we will be tutoring students at JFK and reading and math. Tutoring will take place on Wednesday starting on March 28th. There will be 5 sessions. You must commit to all 5 and you will earn 5 hours of community service. Transportation can be provided if needed. Please pick up a permission slip outside of Ms. Main's office E115. Permission slips are due back this Friday, March 15th.
The Windsor Women's Club needs assistance with setup and breakdown for their tag/vendor and bake sale at LP Wilson on Friday, March 22 from 5 to 7 and on Saturday, March 23 from 2:30 to 4. Duties will include unloading books, moving tables and chairs, and posting signs around LP Wilson. Please sign up across from counseling and bulletin board to volunteer.
That's all for today. Remember to smash that like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel to see more Dub Hub episodes and student-led videos.
And remember,
we are respectful,
you're responsible,
we are proud,
and we are warriors.